got these squirrels throwing actually nuts at the Lisa Marie from the top tree here.
Why I dropped out of society, and that is exactly why I dropped out of society. For me, and I'm not saying it's right for everybody, but for me, I realized that living that life was not doing me justice. I was not living to my fullest potential. Sure, there are plenty of people out there who are making a lot of money, who are happy with their vacations and their mortgage and their family. That did not work for me. I can work for myself. I have learned over the last 7 years, I don't need to rely on anybody for my income. I can completely support myself. Do you know what experience that is? And now in this next phase of my life, I've reinvented myself all over again. I don't have to rely on anyone.
I don't owe you people anything. You owe me. You owe me because you have the pleasure and honor to bask in the glory and presence of an Assyrian god.
Hey, slow down on the vittles there, dude. On two streams ago, you almost choked to death cramming so much food in your mouth at one time.
You're going to put your hands deep in your pockets, and you're going to donate. You're going to pay. When you're an Assyrian god, you're on top of the world.
Good morning. It's Thursday. And I just woke up. My fever broke. Still not feeling great, but definitely better.
Amen. Hallelujah. And boom shagalaka.
I fill up my Bud Light like I'm cold.
Tall. I ain't much on mowing thick grass. I'm too slow for working too fast. I don't do windows, so honey, don't ask. But I'm pretty good at drinking beer.
I think I just threw a rod. Well, I gotta get in there somehow. I don't know what's going on. It's just all of a sudden started knocking and banging, and then it died. I lost all power and it died.
Last night, I got a message, an email from YouTube that my account was suspended and that I could appeal it. Not knowing why, I have no idea why. There's no rhyme or reason to this.
Let me get this through your head that you don't seem to understand. Terms of services, especially if you're monetized and you get your channel terminated, you can't come back on YouTube. You've been back on 5 times now and you lost 5 channels. What don't you understand? It wasn't because you either said something or did something to cause your channel to go down. Your channel was illegal from the first time you were monetized and got taken down.
I hate squirrels.